Hey guys, Kawaii Unit getting here, and today we got The Sims 4, and as you saw in last episode, we got a new kitty named Whiskers, and at the end of the episode we took him to the vet, and I also, just to see if he was neutered, and he wasn't, and so, I said I might change him, and I did, and of course he's still Siamese, but he looks good now. Not that the cat he looked like before was bad or anything. Harley! Alright, we should probably bring Whiskers in. And pick him up. And have him meet Harley. Okay, now we're picking him up. Now we put him down here in the house. And now you love him. Oh, we just became friends with him. Good. Also, I gave him a little blue collar. I hope you like it. All right, Harley, let's go encourage you to mate with him. Okay, encourage to mate with Whiskers. Let's see if he wants to be with her. I mean, she wants to be with him. And have kittens. Adorable tiny kittens. See if it works. Oh, is she going to do it? Zoom in on her. Let's see this. The kitty magic. Ooh, look at them. Oh, I think it worked. Oh, Whiskers, did it work? Because Whiskers just ran away. Pet connection from encouraged to mate. Kawaii's encouragement worked. Yes! Oh, perfect. Why is Whiskers on the Roomba? Wait. I have an idea. Start cleaning routine. No way. This has to work. Aw, come on, Whiskers. I wanted you to stay on there. Whiskers. Well, anyways, the room was kind of cool. Just gonna glide around the house. Ow, what was that noise? Okay, that scared me. Okay, let the room work. Oh my goodness, Jason just asked me on a date. That was weird. I wonder why. Where does Jason want to go? He seems to want to go to the park, it looks like. Or here. Why did Jason invite me on a date? I wonder why. Ignore what just happened. Oh my goodness, Jason is proposing! Yes, I do! That's what Guy Indigan's like. Oh my goodness, they're engaged! Oh my goodness, Guy Indigan. But they're engaged now! I had no idea this was gonna happen. We're engaged. Yes. Okay. Oh my goodness, Jason. No. Invite to stay the night. We live together. Oh, Jason. I can't believe he proposed. Oh, duh, that's not much of that. Wow. Well, I think we should go home now. I don't know why he brought me here, though. He could have just got done it at home. I guess he didn't want to. He wanted it to be romantic. Wow. I can't believe that. Okay, we're home. Oh, Jason's back on the computer, of course. Hey guys, did your mating work? Is Harley still meowing for love? Let's hug her. Harley, come here. I want to give Harley a hug. I want to give you a hug. Let me hug you, Harley. Well, anyways, guys, that's it for the video. Hope you enjoyed it. Please leave a like and subscribe if you want to see more. And I'll see you guys soon. Bye!